Read the sentence and decide if we should put a singular, which means one noun, or plural, which means more than one noun. We decorated a blank this weekend. We decorated a tree this weekend, or we decorated a trees this weekend. Move the box over the correct answer.